Hey, just in time. Found out who went rooting around in our skulls, and you'll never guess who it was. As a totally unrelated hint, I'm in charge of his boat now. Yeah, looks like it. When the tribals would send someone to the swamp, he'd be waiting around to nab them when the pungicides gassed them. He'd do his amateur surgery for the tribals and let us wander back, all in exchange for punga fruit to trade. Sweet little deal he had going on. Anyway, I figured you'd want a shot at some revenge, so I put him under citizen's arrest, sorta. Sounds pretty wacko, right? Well, I wouldn't have believed me either until I snuck a peek in Tobar's engine room. From the look of it, he kept every bit of gray matter he cut out, and he had quite a collection. You can take a look if your stomach's up to it. And while you're in there, feel free to give Tobar my love, preferably with the sharp end of a hot knife. First off, I'm claiming this boat. I put Tobar down, so it's mine. Them's the rules of the ocean. So that leaves me with a boat, a load of punga, and a wicked scar. Damn, if I haven't earned that adventure I came out looking for. Think I'll take over running this ship. I can travel as I like and always head back to the wasteland to see Mom. Not a bad way to live, huh? Of course, you can always ride for free. Now that I've got this sweet boat, I guess I could head back home. For a while, anyway. Just wait till Mom sees the haul I'm bringing home. Yeah, enough gabbing. Let's move.
Well, if it isn't my favorite traveler. And oh, what a trip you were on. Why, when you were under, you should have heard some of the things that came out of your mouth. But I suppose you're more interested in what came out of your head, aren't you? Why do we do anything? You travel the world, kill people, take trophies that interest you, and move on. I'm much the same. The only difference is that my trophies are somewhat more medical in nature. Oh, and to be honest, I probably kill fewer people than you do. But I suppose it's time that came to an end. One way or another. What the hell?
We having fun yet? Good to see you again. Yes, thank you so much. And now that she's got this boat and carrying all this cargo, well, I can afford to actually pay you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your help. Well, if it isn't up... We having fun yet?
Yeah, you need something?
It's good to see you alive and well, sir. How may I serve you, Master?
Some grub. like a brass lantern.
Something troubling you, my friend? I owe you no less than my life. How could I refuse?
We should be mindful.
Thank you.
Why the hell would he come all the way out here? Dad's been a little nuts for some time now, but not like this. Leaving me in that crappy old hospital without waking me. Without a goddamn flashlight. I made enough selling the meds we scrounged to have kept us both fed in the colony for weeks. Now I'm almost out of rations, my shoes are pretty much destroyed, and I'm still chasing the old coot. By my last reckoning, he was headed south. Maybe I shouldn't have waited so damn long to start tracking him. Trail's gone cold. I'm gonna wander with these guys a while. They say they wander the area. Maybe somebody's seen Dad. These guys aren't who I thought they were. Jesus, they killed that family for a sack of rotten vegetables. Getting out of here next chance I can without catching a bullet. Hit a caravan today. Trev didn't see the kid and got popped. I took care of Tawny right then. I put one in Thor before he saw her fall. That earned me some grub from the traders. Even better, they saw Dad. He was in pretty rough shape, and still has the goddamn book. Trader says it gave him the creeps. Me too. But it's good to know he's still alive. Still headed south. He must have been trying to trap food here. I recognize his snares. I can make out a building on the horizon. That must be where he headed. If not, at least I get a roof tonight. Don't like the look of this place. Don't like the smell. Gives me the creeps. Don't want to risk a shot at the crows till I know what's in there. Sneaking in tonight.
There is safety in mindfulness. It's amazing that people trust you enough not to attack me.
Raiders told spook stories about zombies in the ruins. Never saw anything like that where I come from. Lord help me. They're real. Not quite what Thor said, but close. These things look... I think they really used to be people. Found Dad today. I didn't think it was him, but the face. The zombies didn't touch him. I think he was becoming like them. Didn't know it was him until I found that old book near him. No more killing. I just need to go. Can't forget the book. All I have left is my... It's warm against the stone. I'll just rest a while.
something troubling.
Thank you.
Sharp Knife. Sharp Knife to send him to Deep Temple. Flay, and say my words. Abdul comes again on the Feast of the Weaker. Feast for the Deep Temple. Born again. Here. Al-Hazared. Yes. Yes.
Yes?
Welcome.
Keep it on the level.
Looking for that special something? Let's see what the good doctor has in his magic bag, shall we? Another satisfied customer. That.
And everything will be.
Careful!
You came in here on your own power. Yeah? You done? Good.
Those who dwell here in his favored land, attend now to the words of the prophet of Adam. Come forth and...
Hey, what can I get you? Enjoy. Oh, hey! Kind of... Good hunting!
Good morning. Hi.
good to see you alive and well, sir. I hope things are going well for you today, sir. Good morning, sir. What can I do for you?
Partner, try Moriarty's.
Looking for that special something? Keep your skills sharp and your eye. Looking for that special something? Please, enjoy my selection of high-quality problem solvers.
I've got nothing to say to you. Best move on.
Thank you. Hello.
Hey.
Here to see the good doctor? Let's see what the good doctor has in his...
Hello?
Hey.